procrastinating on filing your taxes, today is the deadline. You have until the end of today to file your paperwork or ask for an extension.
Well, let's join our reporter, Cora Harlan, who has all the details for us last-minute filers. Cora?
Hi, Ken. You and I both. And if a lot of folks out there are wondering how many U's and I's are there that haven't done their taxes yet, you know, the IRS estimates that today, tax filing day, April the 15th, there are still about 50 million people, 50 million of us that have not done their taxes, that will either do their taxes today or file for an extension. So if you have not done all of this stuff yet, you've got a lot of good company out there, and Ken and I and a bunch of others. And if you really don't think you're going to make it by the midnight deadline tonight, good idea is to go ahead and just get yourself an extension there. Give yourself a little time to get these in order, get them done right. Take your time. Don't panic about them. You've got to do that. You do have to file that paperwork today, the extension I'm talking about, if you plan on filing an extension. Now, folks living in Maine and Massachusetts are the only ones that don't have the deadline today. That's because of a holiday there, Patriots Day. For everyone else, the paperwork is due. And if you're, as I say, if you're not able to get everything in tonight, the extension is a good idea. Also, something to keep in mind for folks out there, if you do owe money and you have filed your taxes, what are you going to do? You don't have the money on hand. The IRS has made it simple over the years to go ahead and set up a little bit of a payment plan with them. You can actually go to their website. They've got a section there dealing with payment plans. You have to have less than a certain amount of tax, and off the top of my head, I can't remember what it is, but it's a pretty reasonable figure. And they actually suggest that you make an offer to them in terms of what you'd like to pay each month, what you're capable of paying each month. And a lot of times, if it's a reasonable amount, the IRS will go ahead and accept that, and you can make a monthly payment plan on taxes that you owe and all the rest of that. So tax questions, if you've got any last-minute tax questions or any other things, go to coin.com. We've got a whole section there on last-minute tax tips, questions, answers, and all of that. Jenny and Ken?
Yeah, it's a stressful time for a lot of people, for sure. Okay, thank you, Cora. Be sure to